throw the shield. Actually, I should be fine. Actually, I lied. I'm not fine. Get it together. What did that make me flinch? Damn. I didn't fuck with Green Lantern, but it's still weird to see. Yo, this is Batman? That's crazy. It'd been better if this game wasn't connected to the Arkhamverse. Because then at least it would have been a little bit more believable. Like, since it's connected, I don't know. Still find it hard for me to believe that Batman actually be doing all this, you know?
This is the place. Find a plug for the thing, Sharko.
Billionaires and their secret lairs.
I miss my secret undersea lair.
You what?
No alarm. That's a positive development.
Not so much for the secret lab. Bloody wonder Sheila's here.
Don't embarrass me in front of her.
Hey, lady. Throwing us into a building? Totally out of line.
Holy shit!
Is that kryptonite?
Oh, for Superman. Thought it was some Green Lantern shit.
Are beyond saving. How many more lives will be lost while you try and fail?
I do not need a lecture on morality from a shark.
But he's not wrong.
She's in us.
Princesses. Stubborn no matter their place of origin. I can't be there in person. Safety first. My safety. But with the lab's security measures disabled, I should be able to... There. The easiest takeover in corporate history. I'll need a moment to find what we're looking for. A weapon to defeat Green Lantern.
Thank you.
Why does Batman have such weapons? He is Green Lantern's ally.
That's how Batman is.
For ya. Always hoarding. Ah, no offense.
None taken. I'm very rich. Are you done?
Okay. Stay on the Unfei. What's your play, old man?
I want my city back. If I have to save this world from Brainiac to get it, well, that's just good PR. But let's leave the heroic sacrifice to Wonder Woman, I can be a powerful ally. You can trust me. Unlike your masters in the Hall of Justice, I offer transparency.
Those screw-ups actually pulled it off. Well, third time's a charm, I guess.
Third time?
I know that type, man. They're never gonna follow orders.
They won't have a choice. Whatever Brainiac has on that ship can control minds. Think about what Artis can do. After the Justice League are gone, someone has to keep all the other better humans in line. It should be us.
What happens to Task Force X?
If they die, they die. If they survive, we take control. Either way, it's the end of their bullshit.
I knew it.
You did not. You believed we could earn our release.
I don't know about you guys, but I'm so over getting stabbed in the back. At least do it to our faces, Waller.
Okay, Lex. You made your point.
stuck between you and Waller, you're the slightly less shitty option. Help us take down Landrin and the League. We don't turn you in. For now.
Excellent. Now, with these devices, you should be able to end your Green Lantern's little police state.
Oh, it's good. We're fighting him? I'm lit.
Sinestro Core battery. Wayne repurposed this one to counteract the abilities of Green Lantern. The device will allow you to destabilize his constructs and render Lantern vulnerable to attack.
Say less.
All right, we got what we need to womp the angry space cop. Let's jam.
Or we could do anything else instead. You know, to toughen up on me.
Nah, I think we're good. Oh, it's yellow now. Or orange. I mean, the smart thing to do is do these other missions and make our shit stronger, but honestly, I just want to try our luck. And I'm psyched up. It's good. So is this why this game is, like, short? Because I know it's, like, 9 to 10 hours. So if that's the case, is it, like, fights back to back to back? Because it wasn't that long ago since we fought Flash, and now we're fighting Green Lantern. It's yellow, so I guess we'll see how hard this is going to be. Okay, I think we're good. Does he look scared?
I thought I was gonna have to hunt you jailbirds down.
Oh, never mind.
Like dogs. And here you are.
And here we are.
Yellow lanterns. Better be. Did you get those from a gumball machine? Damn, they're tiny.
Doesn't matter. We heard they break a lantern's will. How's your will doing?
Look at me, convict. I'm feeling fresh and relaxed. How you feeling, Floyd?
Goddamn peachy. Ready to kick your ass. How you feeling, people?
I can't design that.
Y'all are stomping all over my moment here.
And bright as day night, no evil shall escape my sight. Let those who worship evil's might, who wear my power, Green Lantern's light!
But isn't he the bad one now? A little. So what am I doing?
He's got a point. We break his will, we break him. Take out the constructs.
Okay, so what are we taking out exactly? This? Yeah, I don't think my sniper is gonna do good this time. Probably my AR.
Focus fire on Lantern now.
Ah, go. Dude, what the fuck? Actually, maybe my sniper could be good. Damn.
Don't get these four anywhere to
hide. Oh.
Guys, he's got his shields back.
Bro, why doesn't it? I'm pressing the button, but it's not letting me go up. Oh shit. I missed. How did I miss? No, go up, go up, go up. Why'd I keep pressing that button, bro? Oh my gosh. Where's this thing's at? Fuck.
Come on, people. Guns against the Green Lantern.
Well, it's working, ain't it? More of those missiles? No.
Keep taking out construct squad.
Don't worry, Brainiac.
There we go, there we go.
Mine. He's trying to pin us in.
You're just making a mess and wasting my time, convicts.
Killed when a green lame brain's construct.
Grow as big as you like, man. More target areas.
Ah, no ammo. Throw the shield. Actually, I should be fine. Actually, I lied. I'm not fine. This should be it. Yup. Is it? No, it's not. Wait. Oh, it is.
Told you your ass was going down, Lantern. The pressure's getting.
Let me show you what discipline.
Halfway, halfway. We got this. Don't fuck it up. Don't fuck it up. What's next? Oh, what the hell is that? Oh, that's one hit with that? No way. Oh shit, I did not see that.
Shoot on sight.
What is this? What are these doing?
You got yourself counter snipe, dead shot.
Oh shit, what the fuck? Oh, he's right next to me. What did that make me flinch? Bro, he has so much shit going on. Fuck it, AR. Come on, this is it. This is it. And I'm about to die. This is it, though. Push it, push it, push it, push it. It's not it. I'm not gonna make it. Bro, this could be it. Oh, this is it. Is the last one? It's good. We got two more, so we should be fine. Even if we do get knocked down. Dude. Oh wait, the sniper.
Man's an A-grade asshole, but a C-grade killer.
We got it, we got it, we got it. Fuck. I gotta move. Oh, there's hella down there. I need that. I need all this before we do anything. Come on, come on. He can wait. Okay. That's it. What happened? Oh, why did it sound like a bullet? Oh, he's gonna take him again. Like he did Flash. They're gonna kill him.
What's up, Lantern? You still feeling fresh and relaxed? Yeah, that's what I thought. Not so easy in a fair fight, is it?
A fair fight?
I wouldn't call it a fair fight either.
Y'all look pathetic.
It is 4v1. Crazy, bro. Like, I didn't fuck with Green Lantern, but it's still weird to see.
Ship's honked off about Lantern.
Shield's still up, too. What? Did you miss? What are we supposed to do now? Starting to run low on Brainiac boys to kill.
We could wait around for Batman to pop out of a flood.
I don't want
to
kill Batman, bro.
We could take him.
You know how many guys I saw get put into traction after saying...
Oh, is he gonna keep it?
Batman's ass. How about he's all murder, murder, kill, kill. He could destroy us without it.
you doing there, Sharko?
Shark? What you got there, buddy?
Somebody take it from him.
You want to try?
Is he gonna keep it? Bro, if he keeps it, I'm rocking with Shark this whole game. I think we can manage.
Let those who worship evil's might beware my power. King Shark's light.
Well, he broke it. Somebody's getting that ring.
Waller, shield's down.
Acknowledged.
Would have sucked if you ate us, pal.
Let us never do that again.
Nah, I was about to say, I would have been rocking with King Shark.
I want to thank you for your service, Task Force X.
What?
You've given us the opening. We're taking it.
Hmm? There's no way.
Waller, always taking the nuclear.
That's not gonna work. Oh, Superman. Yeah. Even Superman, bro, like, how do you brainwash him? Like, he's strong as fuck. Bro has Green Lantern underwear.
Your friends can't be helped, bub.
You can see the bullet hole.
And help us kick their super asses.
Boy, you stay out of our way. Your highness.
Still in there somewhere.
Honestly, I don't even think we had to kill anybody. Because, like, haven't they been, like, brainwashed by him before, like, in the comics or some shit? Like, I don't read comic books, but it's like, this couldn't have been the only time, you know? So I feel like we didn't have to kill nobody. Could have been a different way. I mean, that's smart, I guess. Another fight? Very complex feelings about Amanda Waller's. Oh, this is, yeah, I'm gonna have to leave it here. Lead us in her rescue. Oh, hold on, no, I gotta see this. Waller tried to nuke us, but that's no reason to let Brainiac Skunts. Oh, never mind. We gotta fight somebody. Yeah, I'm gonna leave it here. If y'all enjoyed, subscribe if you're new, I guess. I don't know. Up to y'all. But, yeah. Stay safe out there. Take care of yourself, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.